Happening today, St. Vincent de Paul is accepting donations for Giving Tuesday. They're hoping to raise $10,000 to replace the picnic tables outside their shelter. Those picnic tables were built in 2006, are in poor condition and can no longer be repaired. St. Vincent de Paul is caring for more than 400 guests each night, including 60 children. They're hoping to provide a place outside for their guests. So if you're interested in donating, go to WDTN.com and click As Seen on 2 News.